Yes, my name is Jams and this track is called Serious Issues for Vivo Discover. Let's go. Trust me, ain't like Gesher on the production of this one, yeah? Bad way. Yo. Wait. Yes. Wait. Yes. Listen. Look. I never saw none of this coming. Let me press rewind and go back 3 years. I was on my ass, never had nothing. Sitting in the whip with paper, saying to myself, if I don't get paid, I'ma grab something, I'ma rap something. It don't matter, gotta have something. If I don't see money by the end of the week, getting a number and I'm pressing the knack, but a cool's gotta get made. Not a shutter, but the fool's gotta get weighed. I don't wanna serve cats for being a gourmet, but luckily for me, it never went that way. I ain't gonna lie, I felt stressed that day. I had a lot of shit sitting on my chest that day. If I never linked up with Paulie that night, definitely could've went left that day. Started off back then with a few evenings, didn't get too tough, then it got frequent. Didn't think it was gonna go nowhere, I weren't the best back then, but I was decent. Back then every other night was a late shift, but I weren't spitting, I was battling my demons. Hating myself, life weren't going nowhere. Spent too many years underachieving, till I said F that, I don't wanna be this. Life I forget lived, that's the realest. And the time for waiting on handouts, even in a time when I felt defeated. I'm from the era of Nasty and Kano, Dino Valesco, Wiley and Demon. Basically what I'm trying to say is that I come up in a time where I couldn't even show my weakness. Check the thesis. And back then I had serious issues, and now they're looking at me like I'm a serious issue. Well I must be a serious issue. My G told me, saw my face in ID, and I was looking like a serious issue. And I saying if I don't follow anything through, then we're gonna have a serious issue. But I can't lose, I'm from the class of 2014. Wait, I ain't gotta explain none of my reasons. Them man should've heard when I was speaking. Got a new take called Pepper on State, but I'm still going on raw like it's not season. Puts inside door, now I'm not leaving. Yes, Jams is sick, but I'm not heaving. Can't compare, man, we are not equal or even. Don't care what you believe in. Better told than you wake up, stop sleeping. How can a man try and slander my name when it's live and yours sound like it's not breathing? If you wanna eat, then it's gonna be a raw slot, man. Take when your machine stops beeping. Carried on when I got told, stop dreaming. Now it is underdog season, I went from city to city, from town to town, but I'm a local lad, I was raised in a manor. Back in the day, we played Kane in the manor. 10 years later, travelling all over England, supporting Kane in a manor. In your CD, don't get played in a manor. If you fast forward another 10 years, then I'll be known as one of them greats in a manor. So chill out, you think you're big out. None of them tunes that I heard sound chill out. If I travel banger in any one of the seasons, you ain't seeing summer, autumn or spring out. Let alone winter, Jams, I'm a ninja. Do it on the slide and take your whole wing out. If you phone me and I let the phone ring out, ain't cause I'm airing, I'm too busy trying to be a Ross Clark King. I'm back then I had serious issues, and now they're looking at me like I'm a serious issue. Well I must be a serious issue. My G told me, saw my face in ID, and I say like a serious issue. And I'm saying if I don't follow anything through, then we're gonna have a serious issue. But I can't lose, I'm from the class of 2014. Wow. Trust me, big up all the class of 2014. Yes.